morning. How are you? How are you? It's nice and blowy outside, isn't it? It is. It certainly is. Shall you come?
Is it? Don't really. Paul's
grandfather kindly gifted the crappy school with some of his lovely medals.
Did he live in the distillery?
He lived just in the lodge.
Did he?
Yeah.
In the lodge there, in the quarter. So they gave back some of the medals.
Yes. And there's a wreath at the memorial in Balmoral and
the Cooper. Her poster about John Muir.
So this term our topic has been Ken Gorms, and the people of Crafty School have been working towards their John Muir Award. Mm-hmm. And here's just his lifeline of his life.
That's his life.
Yeah.
No.
No. Well, many, many years, my brother put on a wetsuit and he swam the whole of the lock. And he had to have sort of webbed gloves on his hands because it was so cold.
Wow.
And we were all very frightened that he was going to get in trouble and we'd have to jump in and risk it. Luckily, that didn't happen. Lovely flowers. Look, they match me. Oh, and a card. Thank you very, very much indeed. That's really kind. And because you've all been so kind to me and taught me so much this morning, I've got a little present for all of you as well.
Fantastic.
So if you look in here, there's some books for your library that you might enjoy.
What do we say, boys and girls?
Thank you!
Who's going to be strong enough to carry it?
I'm strong enough.
You take a bit like that.
Well done.
And then,
thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.